Hey guys, Datzak here, and today I got an Injustice 2 guide, if you want to say. I was trying to look this up for myself, and I couldn't figure it out, and then I found one little tiny video on YouTube that helped me, and then that was about it. So I would like to post something out there and help people find what I was looking for a lot easier. So I'm gonna make a whole video just dedicated to it. It won't take long. So it's how to sacrifice gear, and yeah, only this is used to get legendary gear in the legendary multiverse. So it's kind of tricky because they don't really tell you how to do it. They just say sacrifice gear, and that's it. You don't know what to do unless you look it up or you're smarter than me. So other than that, here, let me teach you how to do it. Basically, you go over there, you press X multiple times, and nothing. But you go over here, and there you go. You press X on the mission itself that tells you to sacrifice gear, and there you go. You see all the gear, and the thing is, make sure to go and put every gear on that you want to keep, and then favorite it, and make sure, maybe write it down on a piece of paper. That's what I did. Write down all the gear you want to keep, and then go through and discard or sacrifice all the gear that you don't want. So yeah, make sure to do that because it is kind of tricky. They don't let you pick and choose, kind of like how you discard. It's a little bit different. So yeah, I hope that was helpful, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.